Welcome, our President Dhamma. Come back to your body first. Feel sensation of the whole body, starting from your pulse. Your pulse will bring you back sensation very fast. Then you can feel your scalp sensation. And then just sit, put your two hands on your knee. You still can feel your pulse. Then you can feel sensation, the whole body sensation. You go step by step, come back to your body by feeling your sensation of the body first. Okay. Can you still feel your pulse? Then you got sensation awareness of the whole body. And now, all together with the breathing sensation. Then smile, open up your heart with smile and feel your sensation more and more deep into your heart. Sensation in the mind with the sensation of the body, whole body sensation. Then you got seen by feeling or by awareness. And you can feel the whole sensation of the body, the breathing, and the mind. Now, you can feel sensation of the whole sensation. Then notice the inhale. And feel the whole sensation. Why to feel the whole sensation? When you feel the whole sensation, the breathing, when you notice inhale, it's spreading the whole throughout the whole body. Okay. Now notice from your heart the inhale and outhale. Okay. Then you can see the inhale and outhale and feel the whole sensation. Then inhale and outhale become fully consciousness. Now you got mindfulness of breathing together with mindfulness of the body. You do two practice. Anapanasati and Kayakatasati. Anapanasati is mindfulness of breathing. Notice. Why notice? Because you got mindfulness of body with awareness from heart. Then you just notice. Before you don't wake up from heart, then you have to watch, okay? But now you wake up, then you notice in your awareness, okay? You can open your eye first. Open your eye until your awareness come up more. Wake up and you feel it up around your body, your shoulder, above, and your face, everywhere, all around consciousness. This is Kayakata Sati. But together, notice the inhale and outhale. And feeling sensation more and more into your heart together. And notice the inhale and outhale together. Then you have the power of mindfulness. From the pulse, it becomes sensation everywhere. Awareness of sensation, or feel your sensation, but notice only one object, the inhale, outhale, okay? From your heart. And your hand touch on your knee, you can feel sensation from your touching here up to your hand, up to the whole body sensation. When you got more fully conscious, full consciousness everywhere, you close your eye but you wake up inside with notice from heart. Your heart wake up. When your heart wake up, notice you got seeing coming up in front. You notice from your heart the inhale, outhale, but it become zoom up. When you wake up, it zoom up. It look like you see in front, okay? In front your face, then it go inside, in front your mind, okay? If your head not go down, it will go in front your mind. If your head go down, it cannot go in front your mind, okay? Keep your head or your face up. When you notice the inhale, outhale, you can see in front your mind, if your face up. It zoom up. From your heart awareness, it zoom up, zoom up, zoom up, zoom up. Oh. That's why with mindfulness seeing in front, even you notice from your heart, it see in front your mind. And listening deeply and notice. More listening deeply, notice. Notice what? Notice the breathing deeply to the pulse inside. Listening into your heart deeply. Then you can notice the breathing go deeply to the pulse, to the stop, 2-3 seconds and inhale. Can you notice the inhale and the pause and the outhale? Listening deeply will bring your notice go to notice the pause. And then pause will wake up with more conscious. Then you got see more in front. If you cannot go inside, just come to starting. Feel your pulse. Again, if you hurry too much, you cannot catch. Then keep calm by feel your pulse again. Start again. And from your pulse, you can feel your sensation. And you can feel the calmness inside. First, maybe you cannot realize the pulse, but now again, you feel your pulse. Feel your sensation, then you can feel the calmness inside. And then in the calmness, you notice the breathing. Now the breathing go to the pulse because you got calmness inside. But in this beginning, you may be hurry up too much, okay? Now start to feel your pulse a bit. Then you can feel your sensation of the body, of the breathing, of the mind. go from the start again, and then you go deeply, then you cannot find a way. Come and go from the start again. Okay? When you go from the start, feel your power really soft and subtle. You sit, but you got power inside. When you feel your power, it becomes sensation everywhere. And it calms down really fast. You can see your consciousness calm down at home. But when you're frustrated, your consciousness frustrated. It looks like you're shaking the dirtiness water, dirty water, the dirtiness come out, okay? When you just feel your pulse, your sensation, all the dirtiness go to the bottom of the water, okay? All kilesa go to the bottom of your heart, cannot disturb you. And then you wake up with breathing, feel your breathing go to the bottom. I know you there, okay? With the breathing can eradicate all defilement, okay? When you feel open, then you can close your eye. Feel your sensation of the whole sensation, the body, the breathing, and your mind. And notice the inhale and outhale deep into the pause. And face up. You need to sit and face up. You got more mindfulness and awareness. Notice together when you feel your sensation, then you can notice the breathing. Inhale and outhale. But you can feel the whole breathing and the sensation together. Keep mindfulness seeing in front. You must start seeing in front. In front you see more wake up. More wake up with emptiness. In front you see nothingness. Even you see nothingness, you must see in front nothingness. Notice your breathing and see in front. Notice your breathing. Inhale and see in front. Outhale and see in front. And even the pause between inhale and outhale, you can see in front. See in front will help you more wake up. How to see in front? With the stillness of mind, it becomes zoom up, see in front. At the gunman, at the knower, the gunman, stillness more and more, the gunman wake up with see in front. The one pointedness that is, okay? Still in the pond. Ajahn Chia, Rumpu Chia say, stillness in the pond. In the pond, you have got a lot of formation of mind, thought, and feeling. Still in the pond, more still, more shining, more still, more brilliant, more still, more zoom up, more still, more seeing clearly. With the one-pointedness of mind, or the gunman, the one-pointedness of mind, or the gunman, still more and more, then it becomes zoom up. Inhale and outhale and see in front. Notice inhale, outhale and see in front. Notice inhale, the pause and outhale and see in front with the gunman or the stillness of mind. With the stillness of mind more and more, you might wake up. Quiet and still, and notice in your heart, your mind more stillness, more quiet. You can see whatever in front, zoom up clearly. Feeling your breathing, but notice the inhale and outhale, and the pause. But feel the whole breathing with relax. Your heart open. Feel the whole breathing with relaxation. Your heart calmness. And notice in the calmness, the inhale, the pause, and the outhale, and more relaxed, you can notice the pause clearly become emptiness. Feeling your breathing softly with relaxation, and notice the inhale and outhale, also the pause between. Can you notice the pause? When you can notice the pause, listening inside, listening and notice, you can listening into your pure mind in your heart.
Mm-hmm.
You can listening into the nature of mind. You wake up with more pureness when you're listening into your heart. And also you see all release, all fire of passion, desire, anger, release. Keep notice the breathing into the pause and notice the breathing out. Inhale and outhale and stay at the pause and listen, 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 listen. And see in front with the stillness of mind. With the stillness of mind, you can break through the pause. With the gunman, one particle of mind, you can break through the pause. And now just keep quiet and still, listening into your heart and notice the breathing. Listening into your heart and listening more and more deeply and notice the breathing to the pause. And seeing in front with the stillness of mind. That means when you notice the inhale and outhale, your face up so that the gunman wake up with the one-pointedness of mind. The gunman, the knower, wake up with the one-pointedness of mind. Then you can see clearly in front of the mind how the breathing is, how wholesome or unwholesome in your heart is, and how can you let it go more and more. And now just practice by yourself.